everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to log into your Citibank credit card account. If you'd like to get access to your credit card account, you'll need to go ahead and log in by entering your credentials for your Citibank online banking account. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. Soon after you see the address box that pops up at the top, type in www.citi.com and press enter. In order to log in and get access to your credit card account, you'll need to type in your credentials for your Citibank online banking account. Type in your user ID and your password that is associated with your bank account in the text boxes. Start with your username and head over to the next field. Type in your password correct. You can double check your password by clicking on this little eye icon in the right corner. In case you want the system to remember your user ID, check this Remember My User ID link and move on. But in case you're using a public device or a shared computer, leave it unchecked before moving on. Now, after you're done entering your credentials, you are okay to log into your account. Simply click the Sign On button. In case you don't remember your user ID, you can click on Forgot User ID link and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for it. Similarly, if you happen to forget your password and you are stuck in the login area, click the Forgot Password link and follow the instructions in order to reset to a new password. After you are done entering your credentials, click the Sign On button in blue, wait for a few seconds, and you'll be able to get access to your credit card account for Citibank. Simply choose the Credit Card tab from the options displayed and you'll be good to go. That is how you can easily get access to your credit card account for Citibank. If you'd like to manage your account, make a payment, check your transactions, or much more. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching the video till the end.